Back. Guys, what's going on? Okay. Last time we gotten stuck at the third level. But hopefully time around and actually bring it to her. Experience points. How old am I? 8. All right, let's do it.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You!
Go. Back down to 0. I do kind of want to buff my character though. Not gonna lie. So I just might do some runs. If it goes poorly, I'm just gonna start over again. Go.
She'll be around here.
This is as far as you go.
Get some of that damage multiplier, you know.
You stay there. Drop your weapon.
Hey. Make sure I keep my bat refreshed.
You're him, aren't you?
Taking out the girl first.
You're the one that took down Sean.
Mm. is that delay.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
Love it, baby. Oh.
Got eyes on him.
Good night.
Downstairs.
10 points, baby.
Stop him.
No freaking way.
I the drip round Spider-Man.
What are you doing here?
Pass. Time, dude, step bomb.
You should have stayed down.
I can't see. Any other like level up point I can remember. I want to make sure I got at least got weapon catch, you know. We got one more rank up here. Remember, it's high low.
Disturbs the serenity of this place.
Get up.
I will put an end to your quest for vengeance.
I dodge that. I dodge. Just whooping my ass.
This time my blades will not fail.
Thought I could catch that.
Please,
Shit.
Getting up there, man. All right, time to restart. We go.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
We'll do the same thing again. We'll get some more experience points and we'll hit a couple of those dragon statues. Starting off well. Much prefer the bat. I can actually just straight up take the stairs, can't I? But I think this is the way to one of the dragon statues. A duck.
She'll be around here.
You can't beat us all.
Watch me.
Yeah, he's on fire.
I can skip that entire part down there then.
Lady Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed.
Okay. Well. No, let's mess with the knife a bit. I actually move through. Hold on. That looks like it's about to bend and break, though. I want to pick up something a little different. Yeah, stronger. These assholes.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean.
At least. Thank you. There we go. Not so bad, once you chuck a bunch of shit at her. Let Bat go. Uh-oh. Gotta remember, using the surroundings is like one of the better tactics. So good, y'all. That bed still? It's a little bed. Cleaner. Good. Dragon statue one down. I really want to be able to keep. I think structure's the way to go with this.
Downstairs.
Holy shit.
There's a real motherfucker. Fatality. Don't think the dragon statue comes here, but pick this lady out, I guess, again. Points.
What are you doing here? Disappoint me. Come on, wake up.
Died from wall splash. Whoa, wait, before we do anything else, pick up some. Backfist in here. Gotta try.
You should have stayed down.
Three.
You can barely keep up.
One, two, three. Good night. Head out now. At least we have range now, too. It comes down to it.
Death itself.
Cost two bars, but we only have one.
Your presence disturbs the serenity of this place.
Step.
Come patience wears thin.
A little bit later. Again. Oh, damn it.
This time my blades will not fail.
Well, at least I have a tactic now. I have something.
I will put an end to your quest for vengeance.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Yeah. Damn it.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You! Not so tough after all. No freaking way! Terrors get the better of you?
Put that down before someone gets hurt.
She'll be around here.
He's here. Regrets now? Target's here!
You're the one that took down Shaw. Should have stayed down.
You stay there.
Made it.
There, downstairs.
No way, no fucking way.
Looking for something? Pathetics!
Wall splat got me again.
You want some more?
Pathetic. You can barely keep up.
Damage bad. I might want the bird. I'll go with the bat. And I think through here there might be more weapons. You know what? Try this. Time to sweep up the trash. Damn, dude. Catch, obviously. Take this. kind of keep her staff.
How did you survive my blades? What are you doing?
Ow. Sorry, what the hell? It's a hyper turbo mode. She just like decided she's gonna fuck me up. I don't know if she even broke my staff. I feel like she might have. Cheeser. Tease her a little bit, I guess.
My patience wears thin.
They passed your cheese method. Having her work doesn't work that well.
Your presence disturbs the serenity of this place.
Thing.
Ways to kill you.
Who decided to teleport there, eh? Punch you in the throat, you asshole.
That's enough.
I definitely gotta take a picture of this. For the rage. I have such a hard time throwing, like. What?
This is where you die.
Shut up. Damn it, dude, it's such a gamble to try to catch those things. Gotta play catch, yeah. Hiroki.
The end is close for you now.
Fuck. Well, I mean, I'm getting better at it. That's for sure. I almost got her. I definitely stunned her with her own kunai.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
But pretty much my whole strat lately has just been go through a few floors, gain points, just enough to be able to like equip the right stuff for
Put that down.
Just to be able to buy the techniques I need to beat her. Like catching the knife and the forward 2. That actually seems to work decently well at kind of chipping away at her in some situations. I just haven't found a very good stun for it.
Around here. Got eyes on him.
Fuck's sakes, man. Why is it that the... I swear to God, the throwing mechanic in this game, it just decides to not work. In phase 2, you can parry the anime dash attack. Yeah, I mean, I figured I could, but, like, was... The timing seems very difficult. Maybe I'm doing it too soon. Or duck, yeah.
That can't be possible.
Hit his own friend. Like, speed you, dude. Bent, bat's not bent. Perfect. The room where I usually might take an L. Sass hats.
You're him, aren't you?
This one is personally hard for me. Yeah, I mean, it's difficult for me too.
You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
Disappoint me.
Only advice I have is don't get hit. Bam, focusing strong sweep when possible. What do you mean by strong sweep? This move? That go. Exploded. You know the focus version? I don't have that unlocked. Right now, but I guess I can get it unlocked.
No freaking way.
I pity you.
Gotcha. Strong sweep. Bot. Tap kick.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
About strong sweep only costs that much?
Nerves get the better of you?
Insane.
Ow. They're taking the health. Time to take out the trash.
Looking for something?
Get wrecked, lady. But yeah, like, just sweeping her takes away all of, like, her weapon. Which is, like, half of the problem she gives me. And I find a lot of times, like, just trying to dodge everything isn't always the best move. Just blocking some of the moves and then dodging, like, maybe the last one is more helpful. You know what I mean? Late on the dodge. God damn. Worth it though.
Interesting. Have you defeated death itself?
Too late on that. Always like, it's fine. I get it. I always forget that dash also has invulnerability to it. Not a lot, but it does. sidestep.
You're starting to annoy me. I would hope.
So good.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Try and keep up. I'll kill you.
Yeah, I didn't even see that. That last one. 38.
You'll die now.
And I did. Bitch. I did it. At the ripe age of 60, but I fucking did it, man. Now, you know, as long as we can get a time machine, we'll be all right. Spend XP to learn. I mean, it kind of seems like I just want to see what the next level looks like. I know I'm going to have to do this again. More stages left. But yeah, I am so excited to see what like speedruns are gonna look like. It's gonna be unreal.
Welcome, sir.
Hello.
She's waiting for you.
Yeah, I know. Like, I kind of decided as I played this game that if I don't have to get into fights, I'm just not going. Because, you know, you save like life and age. I mean, unless you need the health, of course. I doubt it.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Take him out! Oh. Yeah, what's up, afternoon two? Oh, this lady's thick. This is the tower, officially stage 4. I barely made it out of stage 3 alive. Like I finally beat the boss for the first time. She was a pain. Second phase, like I said, well, like Drew was saying in the chat, is a lot easier than the first phase. Second phase is actually fun. First phase is just annoying. I have a way of, It also in, what is it? Second phase, the stage looks hop down.
Stop him.
Oh man.
Hell yeah. I'm Bubba.
Too late to back out now.
That was so... Yeah, I mean, I touched the computer. Yeah, I just... Yes. Are you saying, like... Did I unlock it? I think I might have to go back. Kinda sounds like, ever watch Unsolved Mysteries? Oh, I have to go back to the, like, can I go back now or? Whatever. Okay.
I pity you.
God damn. I might be dead after this. Hold up. I think I'm gonna have to yeet out of here.
Haven't you had enough?
Nah. Punch you in the face.
Solve mysteries. Find out who gives a shit about Bigfoot.
Somebody please tell me you've seen that before. I'm too old to. Ever heard of it? Just look up Brett's Guy Unsolved Mystery. That's all you need. Wait, give. So what do? I just go back to I go to give up, I guess. Back when I was 21. Yeah, that's right. But yeah, if anyone has the time, quick Google it. Brett's Guy has some, like, Golden Age meme stuff. Golden Age YouTube.
If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private pole. Back off now!
Ask Chewie. Chewie actually knows. He's been my guide through this game for the most.
Yeah.
Gal.
Be careful. He's got a weapon. Oh man. Please don't hit me.
Well, I didn't lose health because of you, because you punched me in the back of the fucking head. All right, blonde bitch. It takes time. I'll tell you what, the only reason like I have any kind of comfort level dodging is because of playing lots of platinum games. And, you know, I looked up a tutorial on, like, the easiest way to beat this girl, and it was not helpful. Also, this game is basically a fighting game where you just have to, like, practice scenarios over and over again until you kind of, like, have mastered them to the best of your ability. Like, for the past couple of sessions, all I've done, and I mean this, like, all I've done is, like, the same levels over and over again. That health, boy. Chewie's good shit. Yeah, the boss of this level is a bitch, but I feel more comfortable with him than I do the boss of the, like, just because of how much I failed against him. You know, like, for example, see this dude that I just killed? You could kill the girl in the corner, like, a lot quicker if you really wanted to. But that dude has more health, so it just only makes sense to kind of, you know, go for the other guy first. Where did the stick go? Did the stick fly over here again? Dumb shit like that. But yeah, this boss took me forever to take out. And there are certain things in rooms where you don't have to fight at all. And it's better just to, like, talk it out. Like this girl here. All I have to do is hit her with a bottle. All I have to do is hit her with a bottle. She just dies, basically, right? Thank you.
nervous?
These guys are just so easy. It's just better to get the health from them. This next part can be tricky because you can get jumped. Also, the wall is your friend. It gives you free stun damage. Oh, people are watching me. Okay, I didn't even know that. Game has difficulty loading through the section. And then we have Scuffed Ryu, who always gives me trouble.
You were not supposed to be part of tonight's group.
Every time, man. Brick is S tier? Where is there a brick? Oh, is there a brick in this real building or?
Get up. I'm ready.
Yeah, the bow staff lady. I mean, bricks are nice. Talk to. There's. Any of the girls that have really good axe kicks are always really fucking annoying. I have a difficult time dealing with low sweeps also. Here to chuck at his head. Also, yeah, just getting jumped kind of annoying as shit. Get greedy. Like Dark Souls, don't get greedy. Number one.
What the? What do you want?
Computer access.
I need access the blocked computer of someone important.
Why should I help you?
The someone important is the head of the corporation.
Really? You got some nerve going after her. like that. Try to use this.
Hacker man.
It'll be fun.
Will it actually be fun? The flash kicks are made. Oh yeah, that, and usually the girls who have axe kicks, like they hop off of tables and do like moonsaults like Charlie Nash. And those do like a fuckload of damage. But flash kicks are mad annoying when there are more than one. Yeah, or like anybody who jumps off the wall, because it's almost, they almost never do it, so you don't expect it. Like flying kicks are just mad crazy. Hacker man. Okay. For that vote of confidence.
Who's this?
Jesus Christ. Jumping Christ, okay. Real final boss? Okay. Honestly, I should try to save up for weapon mastery.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
You barely move up.
Alright. Weapon time. The bat won't despawn. Wait, where does the key go then? Honestly, it seems like I'm better off, like, if I could help it, leaving the room. So now that I've beaten those guys, do I need to, can I give up and then just come back, or? The chest before the fight, you fight two mini bosses or Sean. Okay, so there's more stuff. It would be cool if there were more buffs in here too. I'd be happy about that.
Above this door are the three trials.
I'm ready.
Then step through the door.
Step forward. You're about to be tested.
Yeah, lady, I know. Of course, he's our... Oh my god! We're out for blood, bro. Fish.
The winner becomes a king, and the loser a thief.
Anything else up here?
Your master's mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
Look around you. You don't look so different to me. If you didn't want to fight,
wouldn't have come this far.
Pick up your weapon.
We'll do.
As you wish.
Oh, you're talking about the fire chest. Gotcha. I just remember. Father, I've seen the locks and charm. Portrait of the elder inside, inscription. Save the day, be a father for life. Okay, so we're unlocking more and more stuff now.
End of the road for you.
You!
Very impact on staff. Come on, dude, just let me hold the staff. Fuck.
As good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you?
A ghost from the past. It put an end to this sideshow.
You picked the wrong person to haunt.
Let's go. Punch him, come on. Got him. Yeah, I mean, like, it. So the only thing now is, like, does that mean that I have to go back through and lower my life again? Pranked him, John. Or, yeah, prank him, John. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna have to, really. Might as well just buy it now. But at least we have more stuff unlocked. I mean, the other thing too is we don't have to, like, go through all that side content, right? Now we're just gonna make good runs. It's crazy how this game keeps making you just, you know, always have to do. I mean, it's not crazy, but. What is the shortcut?
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting in.
Private, back off now!
Club dance for. Oh, I can just go through there now. Gotcha.
Yeah? What do you want?
I mean, right?
Drop your weapon!
Fall damage just so much.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Why did I do so much damage that time? What the fuck? Yeah, but still, like, you're absolutely right. Just the amount of damage that did was ridiculous. Anyway.
Door the three trials.
I'm ready.
Then step through the door.
Step forward. You're about to be tested. And you.
Come on.
Patient. Wow, I can't believe she actually got me.
Mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
Look around you. You don't look so different to me. If you didn't want to fight.
Shut up.
Pick up your weapon. As you wish.
Yeah.
truth.
Are you fast?
Shit. Punch him, please. Fuck.
You disappoint.
What? On.
You want some more?
You disappoint. Almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you?
A ghost from the past. Here to put an end to this sideshow.
You picked the wrong person to haunt.
Thank you. Staff. Got him. And the good news now is that I'm about 3 years younger than I was the last time. I mean, does that mean I'll be able to... what do you think? Do you think 25 is a good age? Let me go back and check your post here. Okay. We probably won't have to go back and do that again. Great, but now I have to master, you know, fighting that one lady. Yeah, I gotta get the Kuroki matchup going. Like I can increase the ability of the heavy sweep, like. Oh, so it's just like I keep doing it for a permanent unlock. Gotcha. But sometimes it seems like it's just worth, you know. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually I'll spend the money on unlocking it.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You. I pity you.
Nerves get the better of you? Put that down!
Now I'm just gonna work on getting back increasing structure and health. But I feel like during the second level, it's best to honestly just work on focusing, like, getting weapons up all the way. Like, that probably it might be your like the best first priority. Weapon durability. And then, of course, like gaining health from the, all right, let's see if this works this time. No.
Be careful. That can't be possible.
Ow. Dude, Agent Coulson can scrap. I still don't understand why it's so difficult for me to land one of these things on somebody, but it's... One of these days, I'm gonna make it work.
He's here!
No way! No fucking way!
Yeah, well, you do it. Okay.
Fight me. Any regrets now?
We're gonna need some health pretty quick here.
Took down ship.
You want some more?
Watch me.
Holy shit!
It's on fire!
No freaking way!
All right, yeah, I'll go with reserve.
There, downstairs.
Hey. Knocked out your buddy, didn't you? What name?
Hello, pretty lady. Buddy, want the peanut?
Is there another shrine here that I'm missing? Oh, besides the one upstairs?
Looking for something? Come on, wake up!
Thank you.
disappoint me.
Motherfucker.
Well, so far so good. Down one. I didn't fight her as well as I did last time, but still, the kick helps. Fighting for. Oh, I can also do the skill tree in here too. That's awesome. Duck strike. Maybe duck strike would help too. But also, I want to make this permanent too. Unless it's still not permanent. So close. Ow.
What are you?
I don't know what to do about that. Rise, chicken. Rise. Maybe, you know, picking those moves might not have been the best idea.
Blades will not fail.
That's dead. Fucking camera.
Hey, pretty lady.
I will put an end to your quest for vengeance.
Phil.
Thank you.
Drop the shit. It's going down, down bad, dude.
My patience wears thin.
You fucking bitch. Respectfully.
You're starting to annoy me. I wouldn't.
Respectful.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Step by step, you inch closer to Yo, she changed her timing. Alright, like I said, we'll grab the two shrines, head straight for the elevator. Elevator? Elevator. Just buy a couple of things and we should be good.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
We'll keep the age low.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Any regrets now?
Oh.
Drop your weapon.
Around here.
Right again, one more time.
This is as far as you can.
Third timing. Playing a stream catch, yeah, right. Hard mode, difficulty, insane, European extreme.
Got eyes on him. Nerves get the better of you.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean. You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
Wake up.
You know, dude, sometimes the game just pisses me off. Gotta be kidding me.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
Get up, dude. Ninja.
Target here.
I'm hitting you.
Yo, Karen, I'm sorry. I had to do it.
There, downstairs.
Art gallery isn't paying you enough. Oh, he's super Saiyajin. A lot coming from you, lady. All right, now let's try to get this girl within some kind of like normal amount of age. We're 25 right now. That's pretty good, but she really beats the piss out of me. I'm not gonna front. Alright, so... health on takedowns isn't gonna help, I don't think, in this situation, unless it works on bosses as well. I think that's just like an enemy jobber type thing. Structure regain probably is our best bet. I hate how she just dances, even though she's not anywhere close to me. Don't wake up kicks. Don't wake up kicks, guys. Don't do it. Thinking about doing it. Get some help, okay? Gotta grab that staff. Alright, we gotta lower our structure gauge. Just a little. Here she comes. Staff.
to annoy me.
Good. That staff at. Fine. We're still doing good, though. We're still doing good. I do have a sweep I think I can end her with right now. This I thought I did. Is good.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Come on, lady! Why you do this to me?
I have no issues killing you 100 times!
Wrist and pepperoni. Never tortellini. Hold on. So then, what's a good age for her? I think I'm 39 right now. Upstairs, nah. All right. There you go, permanently unlocked. Well, I guess it's on to the tower then. That lady is like, I don't know. She was super tough. I still don't feel comfortable fighting her first phase.
Welcome, sir. She's waiting for you.
I'm not breaking things on purpose. Promise. Maybe a little bit. But if I roll over that table, you're probably gonna get pissed off. Haymaker, dude. And the only reason I fought him is just because he was gonna try to swing. So I can get a better look at
you. Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries.
Hacker man.
Take him out.
Oh, look at this. Artist key. Assuming that goes to the art gallery, right? A vow that swears to protect the talisman is signed by a group called the Guardians. It looks ancient. My father, Sean's father, and Jinfei's name are on it. Talisman or traps created by corrupt and malevolence of their power are too strong for them to be. The Guardians must serve, will train and recruit disciples to pass it the burden. Guarding the talismans will protect the people and the world from corruption. Lore, baby. Alright. We lore boys now.
Into position.
Alright, so what I want to do now is I want to try to find a way where I can hop down without anybody seeing me. I don't really know if that's possible or not, but... Actually, can I take the elevator? Curiosity? Not possible? Alright, never mind. So I'm surprised big guys don't actually get like Super Saiyan power-ups. That'll cause lots of money worth of damage. Boop, boop, boop. Hit your laptop, I'm sorry. Or something? Shut up. Fucking computers. I hate them. Technology is the real enemy. This looks like a stage straight out of like 007.
I see you. We see you.
Stay there.
Oh. It's like, yeah.
I pity you. That's it. Get up.
My only regret is that I had bonitis. Was it the PlayStation logo? No, it just kind of looked like it when I was running by. Up back here. Oh. Dick. You need the key cards, Bond. Gotta save the scientists. I just saw something light up. Eh, never mind. Anyway. We got the baddie. Two baddies now. I don't know why I felt the need to cut that, but whatever, man. I'll let it rock. I could not see for the life of me. Some of these Dark Souls ass camera angles are fucking with me. He got me twice now. Little rough on that one. Sanctuary opening, Dank Sanctuary. Looks like it was financed by Jin Feng's company. The list of traditional Chinese healing methods used at the place. The corporation is proud to use their partnership with the Sanctuary, a place dedicated to healing the world's most severe illnesses. The Sanctuary has aided the medical community in treating several untreatable conditions. Astonishing.
Did you see where it went? Stairs, maybe? Don't see anything. You? Nothing. Keep searching.
I feel like they're just luring me down this floor because they know that I'm gonna get jumped. But who knows? All right. Focus reserve. Add. Oh, here we go. Sounds great.
Hmm.
I'll just follow the techno music. God.
I can reach the shaft.
Been a while since they used a jump mechanic. Hello. Wouldn't be a beat 'em up without an elevator level. Hell, these dudes came from. Good. It's turning into Indiana Jones real quick. So I'm going to have to go to the top of the building. I need to go deeper underground to find Jingfang. I sense a strong calling coming from the depths of the... A lot of mysticism. No. Oh, come on. Apparently, okay, so there is fall damage. Heavy fall damage. Can I climb back up? No, I can't. All right, fair enough. Note to self, don't do that. But over here. Five Kung Fu schools destroyed 8 years ago, and the four masters killed. They were called the Guardians. Jinfei betrayed them, planned it all right here with Yang and... Yeah, press F to pay respect.
The Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people. The truth always finds its way, and so does justice.
No lie, like, I don't know if you guys have seen the new Mortal Kombat movie, but this looks like one of the scenes from it. No. Okay, I'm not making that mistake again. I'm so focused on taking that guy out.
Fine. Get up.
Ooh. One second, guys. I gotta check on the cat. Okay. Okay. Got a second. Roll. Good. Death girl.
To each crime, it's punishment, and to each punishment, it's weapon.
My father never did anything wrong.
He should have done better.
Come on. I thought for sure, like, she had it was weird. For a second there, it looked like she had grabbed F first. And then I grabbed it? I don't know. It was really confusing. Never escape. It's slapped. Sick.
There's no other way. This must be it.
At the fall? Let me drop my staff.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people. We share. You want to erase it all?
Oh shit, she's got one arm.
Tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
I mean, she's doing it all in heels, so I gotta respect it. All right, lady. Gotta chill. I'm gonna just charge you. Or not. Yo, she just Spider-Man'd her way out of there. Ow. Always the low sweeps, man.
Your father would have been proud.
The low sweep. I'm in. Going in. So she's basically just using the square as her meter. Gotcha. High, high, low. Get a face too? Oh shit, this is some Bayonetta shit right now.
You must heal.
Hell no. Bad timing on the dodge. You're up, come on. All right, lady. I'm 66 years old. I ain't taking your shit anymore. Hello? High, low. Going to beat her, even if it's the last thing I do. Damn it! A little bit more stamina. I got too greedy. Quick swig of this drink. Getting back to it now.
Welcome, sir. She's waiting for you.
Thanks.
Look at your face. Not even a scar.
Take him out!
I pity you.
Yo, lady, please. Let me see you. I guess I don't have to collect that stuff again, right? Never have to recollect things.
Everyone into position.
Down.
No! Dead lady. Busting your shit up now. Now we got double O seven layer. Here we go. I felt safe over here.
I see.
Follow me. Jesus Christ. Escalated quickly. It requires so much focus. Ridiculous.
Strike hard and fast. You must be swift and just.
What? You'll regret that.
Your time is up now.
Through the glass we go. I felt like I was doing so much better last time. Say, lady. What? All right. But so something I do enjoy about this game so far is that at what age you level things up is how your later build is going to progress. Obviously, the younger you are, you build a better base. And the older you get, you know, you're able to get more technical things. Like, you know, weapon proficiency. More focus meter, stuff like that. Which I think is pretty cool. Your stats are based on, literally, your age. Or and when you can level them up. Yeah, that's the goal the devs were going for. I mean, it makes sense because, you know, as like with anything else in life, you know, sort of the older you are, the more technical and more knowledgeable you are. It's a nice little touch. Where are these two? It's really gotta load through this whole scene. Alright, remember, don't go down that hole, or you're gonna get fucked. I'm surprised they don't have more people trying to jump you on a regular basis.
Stay there.
Put that down.
Fundamentals, baby. All right, is there actually a way to hop up here? Check real quick. I'd dick around and at least maybe try to find a secret.
Made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people.
Oh, come on!
The truth?
Your dialogue. No.
Escape this tower.
Hey.
should have stayed at home.
Oh, you mean throwing it at her head? Some BS, but it's all right. Huh? It happened twice? Age array. Six.
To each crime, it's punishment. And to each punishment.
All right, let's try this lady. Work out just fine.
You disappoint me. All right, we got her now. Frustrating. Your intelligence will be quite strong.
Come on, now get the fuck up. Go.
Enjoying the bitter taste of death?
Okay. Apparently she has grapples now. All right. I gotta take a quick break. I will be right back. Guys, hold it down. Let's go.
Sean, come closer so I can get a better look at you.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries.
Alright, here we go.
Drop the weapon, sir. You should have stayed at home.
Into position.
Hey, shut.
No freaking way. I'm so
tired.
Forget it.
Come on.
come and face your judgment.
Squad 7, in the elevator shaft. Repeat, he's in the shaft. Send Squad 9, send them now.
Squad 9 on its way.
Get out of my way. I'll do this.
Too late to back out. Put that down.
Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people. What's the matter? Drop it!
stayed at home.
Fucking A, man. Game is killing me inside.
Did you just die?
Ish.
It's punishment, and to each punishment, it's weapon.
Puncher, please.
Something wrong?
Alright, I think that's all I can muster for tonight, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Sifu. I hope you guys have a good night. Out, y'all.